Hi friends, welcome to my channel Jassi Reviews. If you like my videos, don't forget to subscribe the channel so that you receive my latest videos. Today I'm going to talk about upcoming 2020 Mahindra Thar has been spotted testing. Yes friends, yet another test mule of the upcoming 2020 Mahindra Thar off-road SUV has been spotted testing, and this time around we get a sneak peek at the cabin as well. While like its exterior, the cabin too is heavily camouflaged based on the exposed bits and previously seen prototype model, we can tell that the cabin will receive a bunch of changes. Just like the current Thar, the new generation model will also get a high mounted boxy dashboard but with an all black treatment, new dials for the aircon system and restyled central aircon vents. We also see a bulge at the center, which could be the new touchscreen infotainment system or the provision for one instead of the simple Thar logo as we see on the current model. The SUV will also get a new, more modern looking steering wheel with mounted controls. However, it will continue to feature the side facing bench seat layout at the rear. The 2020 Thar will also get features like brand new instrument cluster with the MID unit and a new gear lever and new seats with improved fabric upholstery. In terms of safety, the 2020 Mahindra Thar will feature front ABS driver airbag, rear parking sensors, speed alert system and more as standard. On the exterior front, although the SUV gets the same silhouette, it looks bigger and the particular prototype appears to be the hardtop version, which will be one of the new additions to the 2020 Thar. It's too soon to comment on styling elements, however the headlamps and the tail lamps still look temporary units and we hope to see a projector lights and LED tail lamps among other updates. The Thar also features a beefier front bumper, while the rear we also see a tailgate mounted spare wheel and a new door handle. On the other hand, some of the Thar signature elements like the 7 slit grille, round headlamps, larger fenders with a squared wheel arches. The engine details for the upcoming new generation Thar are still unknown. However, the SUV is only expected to get a BS6 compliant engine. Currently, the Mahindra Thar is powered by a 2.5-liter CRDE diesel engine that makes 105 bhp at 3800 rpm and develop a peak torque of 274 Nm from as low as 1800 to 2000 rpm. It gets the standard four-wheel drive system with high and low ratios. Thanks for watching my videos and don't forget to subscribe the channel.